And if you could see the three brown dots right next to the one little bush there, that's actually deer, which we haven't seen. Oh, they're starting to move. And they're coming, there, three from the back running. Hopefully this gets picked up. But this is something that we haven't seen right next to the house in probably about a good 10 years. Pretty damn cool.